Christianity came into existence in order to lighten the heart. But now it has first to burden the heart, so as afterwards to be able to lighten it. Consequently, it will perish.